along the way, and lost my paddle by walking in fear. But when I thank God, I would thank Him today. One thing I remember, one thing never changed. I never lost my hope. I never lost my hope. I never lost my joy. I never lost my peace. But most of all, I never lost my faith.
I want you to join in.
Let us continue praising and speaking with God. Please join me in prayer. Holy One, hear our prayers, O Lord. Our lives are often like an emotional roller coaster in a runaway car. We sometimes feel our lives are out of control, and so we often try to get control. We then grow weary and tired, because just about everything we try to do on our own falls short. And then we give up, Lord. We let go, Lord. We quit trying to be in control. It is times like these that we need you, Lord. We need to commune with you to become centered and whole. We need to draw close to you to experience your healing touch. We need the support of one another, the love of one another, the encouragement of one another to remind us of your presence. It is times when we commune with you that then we are lifted up on eagle's wings. Then we gain power for our faintness. Then we gain strength for our weariness. Then we who are brokenhearted are healed. Then we are wounded find healing. Then we find hope in God's steadfast love. And Lord, when we have received our healing, may we then be a vessel for you to use to heal another. May we go about proclaiming the good news to all. May our households of faith be a gathering of those in need of healing and forgiveness. Let us continue in silent reflection.